Nomad Beats.
Doing another video today. I'm making a rant about my own video. So this is why Naruto makes my head hurt. You know, making a rant about it. Pretty stupid on this one. I had no Naruto knowledge. I was acting like I watched Naruto because I had the Storm 4 game and I would always play it. So I was like, dang, I know a lot about Naruto. Let me make a rant about it. So, first thing is, why did Itachi join the Akatsuki? And at the end, when he died, he said he loved Sasuke. Well, what happened really is that Sasuke... That's not it. I didn't mean to say that. Itachi could have, yeah, I was right. He could have either killed the entire clan and himself and Sasuke could stay alive. Or Danzo could kill their entire clan and kill both of them. So, Itachi was like, go on and kill my clan. I ain't trying to die. But he mostly did this to protect Sasuke. He wanted Sasuke to get revenge on him. For some reason. I really don't know the reason. I might have lots of Naruto knowledge, but not all of it, okay? Okay, I don't watch Naruto theories and stuff like that. I usually watch like Dragon Ball or Fairy Tail and stuff. I don't really watch Naruto that much anymore. You know, I do watch, like, just Naruto. Not Naruto Shippuden, just Naruto. Like, because I want to finish the filler after the show, because I already did that for Naruto Shippuden. But besides the point, that's really... And Itachi, this is the point that I really need to get to. The reason why he said he loved him was because he was an Akatsuki spy. He was
spying the Akatsuki's.
And you're probably wondering, and Cody, why did Itachi and Naruto attack Naruto in the game? During the Great Ninja War, kind of before, but before the Great Ninja War. Well, he attacked them because they were under Kabuto's control. And during the Great Ninja War, him and Sasuke fought Kabuto to kill, well, not really to kill, just to... break out of Kabuto's thing, and they wanted to defeat him, so that's really why. All right, next up we have Naruto's forms. Okay, so thinking of this video, I was like, well, this part is kind of fine because this part was fine because, well, why did he not use the forms? Well, it's like asking, why did Goku not fuse against Vegeta? Or why is Goku not black? Or why did Natsu not use Dragon Force against Gray in their final battle? Let's get started. So, the reason is because, well, Naruto couldn't find Sasuke. Yeah, I know on the fight against the bridge and during in the beginning of Naruto Shippuden, Naruto had the perfect moments. Like, exactly, he had the perfect moments. Like, in the beginning of Naruto Shippuden, Naruto could have just activated Dragon Force and been like, Sasuke, you're there? Like, did I just say Dragon Force? I meant Kyuubi mode, because he activated it while Orochimaru wasn't telling him where Sasuke was. But when he saw Sasuke and he knew Sasuke was running away, why didn't he go into the Five Tails cloak and be like, hey, I hate you? Or been like, hey, gonna bring you back home, Sasuke, or something like that. He could have done that. And on the bridge, he still didn't use any of his things. I can't remember if he fought Pain by then, but I don't think he did. He did, actually. I think I'm pretty sure. I'm like 99.9% sure that he did fight Pain at that point. So why did he not use Sage Mode? Because y'all are probably like, because he didn't meditate before he saw Sasuke. Well, during the Great Ninja War, did Naruto go into a corner and just started meditating to stack up Biju and Sage Mode? No, he didn't. So, could just turn that journal. Wait, you want to get shot? You want to get shot? You want to get shot? Wait, you want to get shot? So, yeah. Stupid! Now, going through the video, I'm still thinking a little bit about this part, but, yeah, why is Naruto equal to Sasuke? But, there was one thing that was wrong. Sasuke didn't have the Mangekyo Sharingan on when he was fighting Naruto. His Mangekyo Sharingan was off, because I noticed this while playing the game, Naruto versus Sasuke, the final battle of the entire game of Storm 4. Sasuke didn't have his Sharingan on. Neither one of them. But. Still, why is he still stronger than Naruto? He used an Onyx Chidori. Like, how would... And Naruto just used a regular Rasengan. That means Sasuke put in more pressure just so he could beat Naruto. No. Still, I know. Why is Naruto and Sasuke equal? I need answers.
Right now.
Now, it's Pain. And it's how Pain and Naruto are the same person. Well, Cody, old me, stupid me. Well, the reason why is because, well, oh my god, why am I saying well so much? Well, oh my god. The reason why is because Naruto was controlling, I can't remember his name because, like, he wasn't really that important. I'm not trying to be rude, but he was the leader of the Akatsuki. Naruto took over the Akatsuki. So, they're not the same person. It's just Naruto controlling his friend's body. I really can't remember his friend's name, though. Like, yeah, I know it's in the creation of Akatsuki. Jiraiya is actually the reason why the Akatsuki was made. Kind of. So, yeah. And his friend died in a fight. I think it was with can't remember really. I think it was like some people from like the Stone Village or something. I don't know. But oh, it was from like one of those people that worked for Orochimaru. Yes, Orochimaru. And so yeah, stupid me. All right, now it's like it's come to this, not the end, but still it comes to this. Why does, like, I'm not mad at this, but why does Minato have the beast mode? Well, he healed half of it into Naruto. Not all of it. Not all of it. Half of it into Naruto. He was like, well, let me heal the other half. Me! Yo-ho! So, Naruto basically got the half where the Ninetales can actually talk to him. Minato just got the half where he has to try to control the powers. And since Naruto controlled the tail beast, Minato also got to control the tail beast when he tried to use it. So, yeah. It's your boy Cody back at it again with another video. Yo, hey, Naruto is a bro. He is ugly, you know, foe. No. No. Last but not least, how did Killer Bee become friends with the Ninetales before Naruto? Well, one is because he just did, and two, how did Naruto become Tail Beast with the Ninetales if he wasn't? And either way, Killer Bee is kind of really, like, he's that one black character that everyone wants to be friends with. So, like I want to be friends with that dude. Like, if I had a rapper friend that was always rapping, I would have been like, hey, bro, let's be friends. So, yeah.
Talking while you come around and now they silent. Blue the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the fight is. Ain't never got you know it being modest. Poppin', ship it only cause you know you poppin'.